Ukonwaba kunye nokufunda ngendlela yokuqhuba ishishini nokujongana nabathengi ibingumongo wosuku lwanamhlanje kubafundi besikolo samabanga aphantsi iUsindiso Senior Primary School eZondi. Esi sikolo besibambe usuku lwentengiso apho abafundi bebebonisa khona izakhono zabo ezahlukeneyo kwezoshishino logama bekwanwaba.
Kube impumelelo usuku losomabhizinisi abancane bebanga lesihlanu esikoleni samabanga aphantsi uSindiso Senior Primary endaweni yaseZondi. Onguthisha nhloko kulesi sikole uthi usuku lwanamhlanje lufundisa izingane ukuba zizimele.
Usuku lwanamhlanje abantwana libafundisa how to serve, ne, bangabantwana and have fun at the same time. You see, and kunama skills like problem solving le bayifundayo, and you find that ukuthi umntwana naye eklasini uya struggling, ne. But come to into efana nale ikhuphula you know i spirit sakhe
kusenjalo ngumhleli wosuku uchukuzela abazali ukuba balole amakhono ezingane.
Into engithanda ukuthi ngiqhukuzele abantu emakhaya laba abasibhekile ukuthi abantwana masingaba judge from ingcwadi business skills wise they are very good.
Kanti ongumzali obehambele lo mcimbi ubonge kakhulu isikole ngokuhlela usuku olufana nalolu.
Siyaqala nathi ukubona into eso singabazali sasezafunda thina zangibe khona thina ezingeyikhathi zethu. Mara siyabonga ukuthi nibe khona nani si-enjoyile kakhulu noma singasayanga emsebenzini sizopresenta abantwana bethu.
Kanti nosingabo babeke kanjena ngabakufundile usukwini lwanamhlanje.
Today I'm so proud and glad that I had an experience in owning my own business and satisfying our customers.
Learned to be capable and to own my business, how to be strong, how to know my strengths and attract customers.
You can overcome any barrier. Besides, maybe if you have a skill, then
I-Market Day ibithengiswa ukudla okufana nenyama eshisiwe, amakipukipu kanye nokuphuzwayo. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseZondi.